In this video, we are going to learn how to plot forward characteristic of PN junction diode using Multisim software. Circuit comprises of DC power source, one diode, a resistor of 1K, voltmeter and ammeter. Connecting the components properly. Ammeter is connected in series where voltmeter is connected in parallel to the diode. Now setting the voltage 0.1 volt. Now the circuit is ready. For 0.1 volt, the reading of ammeter is 0.208 microampere. Taking the reading for 0.1 volt, it's 208 microampere. 0.208 microampere. Now for 0.2 volt, it's 1.471 microampere. For 0.3 volt, it's 8.882 microampere. For 0.4 volt, milliampere, that is 36 microampere. For 0.5 volt, microampere. For 0.6 volt, 160 microampere. For 0.7 volt, it's 239 microampere. For 0.8 volt, micro ampere. For 0.9 volt, 411 microampere. For 1 volt, it's 500 microampere. Now extending readings up to 2 to 3 increments. For 1.1 volt, it's 592 microampere. For 1.2 volt, it's 684 microampere. And finally, for 1.3 volt, it's 777 microampere. Now plotting the graph, it's forward voltage versus forward current graph, and this is the VI characteristic in forward bias. Thanks for watching.